tonight. On a lighter note, a Kansas City sports history buff has turned his yard into a graveyard of all the teams that the Royals have buried on their way to the World Series.
Yeah, and the Royals have buried quite a few along this way, along the route to the World Series. And KCTV5's Emily Rittman has more on this story and how a man combines his love of the Royals with Halloween from Lee's Summit. Emily.
Ellen and Brad, Matt Starr first painted this huge Royals logo, but thought they needed something a little extra. So he added some headstones.
Really excited that the Royals making the postseason.
Like a lot of fans, Matt Starr wanted to show his Royals pride. He grabbed 4 cans of blue paint, 2 cans of yellow, and 1 can of white paint to create his front yard masterpiece.
I'm a big Kansas City sports history fan and art buff, so I decided to paint the logo.
He kept his creation clear of falling leaves and brainstormed an addition: headstones.
I added some headstones, and these are headstones of the Royals' opponents that have been laid to rest. We have the Detroit Tigers, who lost the Central Division title to the Royals. We have the Houston Astros, who lost the ALDS to the Royals. The Blue Jays, who lost the American League Championship Series to the Royals.
There is one headstone spot still open. He's hopeful another team will soon be dearly departed from the World Series.
I want to jinx the Royals. I'm going to have Halloween especially. Let's wait on the play.
And Matt is such a huge sports fan of Kansas City teams that he actually operates a website where he chronicles the history of all of the Kansas City teams. And guess what? It runs in the family. His daughter actually competed in a contest back in the 90s to name the MLS soccer team here in Kansas City. And she picked the name the Wizards, which of course we now know has been changed to Sporting KC. Reporting live from Lee's Summit, Emily Rittman, KCTV 5 News.
So we're in the baseball and we're in the Halloween.